you driven a Ferrari before?
No.
Make sure you get all the power on the ground all the time.
Take into account road conditions, road surface, other road users.
Go for it.
Yeah, all right. I only did 2:17.
Oh, that's good. So I'm relieved I'm a bit quicker.
That was awesome.